I was about 21, and here we are.